breaks, been a long time waiting for you. And then you push me away. Painkillers for breakfast. I ain't feeling a day. I'm fucking geeked up.
What is up, guys? My name is Quellow. Welcome to yet another episode of BioShock Infinite. So today, we are probably gonna finish off this game. Don't know how far we are, but we'll see. Let's go. Enter. This reminds me of going into Andrew Ryan's house. Place. It's pretty much the same concept, kind of, is it? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, shit. Ooh. Fucking Terminator. That's a long flight. Oh, shit. I even forgot that these visions exist. What? I swear, if that's his daughter. I don't even know what the fuck to say. The spurn. Oh, what a fucking stylish jump. That's one angry bird.
Elizabeth!
Enter Comstock House.
Gotta catch up to her.
Come after me if you want. I'm not letting you take her, you hear me? Oh, you feathered piece of shit! I'm not going to...
There's snow here?
Elizabeth, can you hear me?
I mean, it could be really. No sins, okay. For God's sake.
All right. Listen, I just want to see the girl. Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please. Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
The siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash? and I found I was as obedient
as
ever.
Oh shit, okay.
Like my father, I can see all that would be, might be, and must not be.
Where we weep?
Child.
What?
Child, so. Pray with me.
You're hurting me. Please just let me go.
We're going to cure you.
I'm not sick.
Your spirit is.
Where we cleanse.
I'm Dr. Pettifog.
Where we sleep.
I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Oh, fuck.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
Oh, will come.
I have barely any ammo, dude. Office.
His own needs.
I don't know what is going on, but it's just ridiculous.
He showed me exactly how much faith our species deserves.
Just insane. Like,
God put his faith in men once too. It seems that we have something in common.
Let's just say I don't want to shit on this game.
Disappointment.
But it was bitter at the start.
There's the switch. Downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
I cannot stop.
Yeah, right. Yeah, fucking right.
Perhaps I can keep it from ever starting. He was my first hope. now. Here's my last.
Fuck this shit. There's no way I'm fighting through all that. Not a hope. Not a fucking hope. Thanks to God, Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh, shit, okay, I'm...
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand.
You look a bit old. What?
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock, he was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me? Wasn't the indoctrination? It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Okay.
1912. Before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth!
Stock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. DeWitt, what's the expression? Day late to the dollar short.
I gotta get in there. Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
Why am I getting stuck so fucking much?
Don't leave me.
Oh, fuck. In here. Wait a second. That's one side. What? No. There's a fucking turn. I'll do something I know really good. Run. They're just too hard and I'm not bothered. If I don't need to attack him, I won't.
I got you, it's okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix this.
What the?
Ready?
Just do it.
Jesus. What is that?
Help me with this.
What is that?
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Your dream of New York happens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go.
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
Is this where you start moralizing, Booker? You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop
me? Not a damn thing. I'm gonna do it for you. Now to find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The hand of the Prophet calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough.
Help me out with this lock.
Keep a lookout. I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not gonna have long to use it.
Just what the doctor ordered. Can you open this?
On it. Got it.
Okay. Leave this area.
Does this make any sense? Everything here is a cipher that I understand except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she she say anything about this?
No.
Okay, let's... I don't want to be clever or anything, but there's a lot of fucking ammo here, and I'm not liking what I see.
Look, it's the hand of the Prophet. Comstock's flagship. We've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt. You struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling the launch, how breathtaking the apex, and how terrifying the descent.
I don't even know what to upgrade, honestly. I'm just upgrading whatever. There's so many weapons, so many types and varieties, and just too much.
All yours. You hold on to this.
Thank you.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover!
Wait, what?
They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir,
mother,
my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
Everything is on fire. It's a whole city destruction. So okay, so this is practically copy paste what we saw in BioShock 1, right?
Redeem the kind of
pure destruction of the city.
Redeem. I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Out of ammo.
much lost.
Look out! More of them!
Oh, fuck. Shit, there was... I don't know how close that was. I don't even fucking want to know how close that was. Oh, dude. Lord almighty. Again? Okay.
Booker, get up!
This thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't.
What do you...
Look! There's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top
go
of
ahead.
The ship. Let's head up.
Just can't put your finger on it. So you understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
Ammo! Catch!
You won't get far.
Way too fucking close.
Obliged.
Booker, those skylines lead up to the next deck. If we clear the line of those pods, we could use them to gain access to the upper decks.
This should clear up.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But it will not be I who carries that banner. That job falls to you, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
Skyline is clear, Booker.
Follow me!
On one side of our land
stands the false shepherd. And the other?
The other?
The remnants of the heretical Vox Populus. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice! Rejoice! Death has no station!
There's the launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines.
Lock cannon!
Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know. We have to wait it out.
Three quarters!
Sure is taking its time!
Okay, it's done, right? Last one. Oh, last two. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, the lines are clear.
Okay, if the lines are clear, I am fucking the hell away from you. Nobody ever stopping me. Goodbye.
I may be the one who strikes you down, DeWitt, but you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
Engineering deck.
Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Cool. What's in here? Oh, so I could have gone through the other way as well. Jesus. Fucking Christ.
Do it.
You've come to
this
wipe
is way
your
too
slate
fucking
clean,
cool.
False chef. But time will walk
what?
Backwards before
that's
you
insane.
Find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
Okay, guys, and that is it for today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and see you in the next one. And as always, guys.